Hello friends, I am Ayan Sadak from class 9. Today is my topic about science. In science, I will explain you distance and displacement, which I understood through online classes. So first is distance. You all know what is distance. The total length of path covered by object is called distance. Let us understand by one example. So this is a car. The car starts moving and stop at particular point. The total length covered by car is called distance. Next, what is displacement? Our shortest part between initial point and final point is called displacement. Let us understand by one example. So this is your home and this is your school. You can go school in this way and in this way also. But a shortest length of path between home and school is called displacement. Thank you friends.